Story this morning, the jury has spoken. 29-year-old George Zimmerman is a free man. The verdict was read late Saturday night, clearing him of the murder of Trayvon Martin. Now, immediately after the verdict, protests launched around the nation, including right here in the metro, lasting all night long. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Todd Wilson joins us now with the latest. Todd.
Well, Joy, so many angered this morning by the outcome in this high-profile case. The news has sparked protests across the country.
We, the jury, find George Zimmerman not guilty.
George Zimmerman is a free man.
Your GPS monitor will be cut off when you exit the courtroom over here, and you have no further business with the court.
The 29-year-old in court smiling, acquitted of manslaughter and second-degree murder, avoiding the potential of life in prison.
I think the prosecution of George Zimmerman was disgraceful. I am gratified by the jury's verdict.
The verdict coming after 16 hours of deliberations, 17 months after Zimmerman killed Trayvon Martin. Zimmerman maintained he shot the teen in self-defense. The jury now agreeing the shooting was not a crime.
Justice for Trayvon! Justice for Trayvon!
Last night, demonstrators gathered outside of the Seminole County Courthouse, reacting to the verdict with frustration and support for Trayvon Martin's parents, who were in court every step of the way for this nearly month-long trial, except for last night. Too emotional, their attorney says, to sit in the room as the verdict was read.
We are very, very, very saddened, but we accept the jury's verdict in this case. First and foremost, on behalf of Tracy Martin and Sabrina Fulton, who are just heartbroken.
Well, Twitter and Facebook both had a flood of responses on the verdict. Even Trayvon's parents let their feelings be known through social media. Joy?
Thank you, Todd. And through the night, huge crowds protesting, confused and angry over this verdict.
And people all around the country knew that this trial, that there wasn't just George Zimmerman on trial. This trial was about racism. It was about the triumph of the Jim Crow system. People knew that they had to be on alert because we know that the system has never valued our lives.
Ralliers claim this is racial profiling with justice gone undone.